Right there you are.
Computer. Hack into the mainframe terminal and use it to disable the machinery.